and 10. The ball is at the Bulldogs' 33-yard line. So with under 7 to go here in this first quarter, nobody scored yet. Allen Hancock still has the football. They've had the football the majority of the time. They'll sweep here to the near side, and the Renegades swallow it up, do a really, really great job. And the first Renegade to get in there is Gabe Ortega. He makes the first hit on Tristan Jeffries.